The human voice. It's the instrument we all play. It's the most powerful sound in the world, probably. It's the only one that can start a war or say, I love you. And yet many people have the experience that when, for your pleasure here, seven deadly sins of speaking, I'm not pretending this is an exhaustive list, but these seven, I think, are pretty large. Habits that we can all fall into. First,